Up with the dawn and the rooster crow. Been that way since I don't know. Throw a little water on my face. Get out the door and greet the day. Putting my knees down on the ground.
I'm Lizzie Cornell. I'm a junior majoring in supply chain management and marketing. I'm from Virginia Beach, Virginia, and I'm on the track and field team. Well, a typical workout would consist of weights in the morning, a 4-mile run in the morning, or like 50-minute cross train like on the elliptical or bike, and then in the afternoon we'll do a workout like 8x400 at like mile pace, so 75 seconds or something like that. So yeah, it's pretty intense days. And it wasn't until I came here and was talking to, you know, Sarah, that I really began to understand what it meant to be a Christian. And when I learned what it really meant, I was really excited to take, you know, Jesus into my life and walk with Christ when I came to this university, and it really has made like a huge difference in my life. Obviously, my teammates are amazing people, and like they go through stresses just like everybody else, and like some of them have had like similar experiences, so like I feel like I share that experience with them, and you know, through God, like you can pretty much get through anything in your life, because everybody goes through something. So I think it's really important for them all to know God so that they can have Him as part of their lives and experience it. Yeah, I've been living it a little more outwardly, I guess, like my Christian faith and stuff. And like I started like a Bible study with Chanel Price, and it's just really cool to see like the team grow in their faith and like just like experiencing it together, and like just how we like kind of keep each other on track by like talking about it, discussing it. And one of the coolest things we discuss is like not putting anything else before God, like having God first, not worshiping your sport, worshiping God. We are not done. Yeah.